All right, where were we? We're picking up this bedroll. And we're gonna get out of this cave. And assume that there's no glimmer fog anymore. Let's drink something other than water. Yeah, let's do that. We're a little bit heavy. I mean, there's a number of ways we can fix this. Let's see what that did for us. Still just a teensy bit heavy. Let's do that. Let's do that. Alright, now we can drink water, I suppose. Perfect. Yeah, that gets us out of here. Okay. What do we think the weather's gonna be like when we get out of here? I wasn't gonna say it. I wasn't gonna say it. The good news is we've walked all over the place down here. We haven't seen one single wolf. So why am I doing this? It's just gonna put me overweight. So I feel like our best move here is go back up to that plateau. I mean, the other option is we could go all the way back up to that other cave, right? We could, where is it? This cave. And we could dump stuff. So that I'm not perpetually, right? 5 kilograms overweight all the time. Right, and it's gonna get a little bit colder. All right, maybe we do that. Because we really just haven't found any shelter. Right? Feel like I'm doing this right, but I but I think I'm doing this right. All right, we just go down here and make a left. Hold on for a second. Yeah, that's what I thought. No way, no way. Well, fuck. That wasn't really what I wanted to do. Now I'm like all disoriented. Like where I want to be is way the hell over there. For it. Ooh, maybe not. Oh, what an ordeal this has become. It's windy, so can't really go with the torch. This is not great. Keep your head on a swivel. So, yeah, I want this. Well, once I get across this bridge, I'm cool. Oh, boy. All right. I'm gonna billy goat my way down here. I don't know where that's coming from. At this point, I could basically sprint to the cave, so I think I'm okay. If For the love of God. You've been nothing but trouble for me. All right, well, that did not exactly go as planned, but we managed to avoid catastrophe. So at this point, I actually kind of feel like I should head to one of my other campfires. I mean, I could just make one, I suppose. Oh, excuse me. Right, this is garbage. Yeah, I'm just gonna we're just gonna go back to the cave entrance, sleep off the night. So I think my only real mistake out of all that, other than I got a little disoriented when trying to run away, was right when I saw those wolves, I should have crouched right away, and I don't think they would have detected me. Although, man, they were pretty far away and still got a hold of me. I was not expecting that. But yeah, I think that there's a takeaway there. It's just crouch right away. Then figure out what you're gonna do. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna sleep. Over here. So let's turn some of these X torches into sticks. We'll deal with the water situation in the morrow. So we can do a good, like, 5 hours sleep. Yeah. Right, so it should be close to zero hydration. We can eat some of our dry food, then drink. So now the bummer of it all is that freaking pack of wolves might still be out there. Might still have to deal with them. But at least it'll be on more even terms.
Surrounded by snow. Nothing to drink.
Mm-hmm. Alright, speaking of which, yeah, let's do this. Eat this. And drink some drinky drink. Okay, it's good enough for now. No Aurora. Mostly no Aurora. It's not too cold. We can just hang out for a bit. That flare gun. Okay. What else we got going on here? Right. Revolver looks good. Rifle looks good. Clothes are okay. We can harvest this. No reason not to right now. Oh man, I hear him. I hear him out there. Else worth doing. Right, we've done all this. All right. Let's do practice run onto this branch. Okay. Right? This'll work just fine. So now we're kind of back to our dilemma. Which is, do we just soldier on as heavy as we are? Right, we got a rope climb to make that we can't make at our current weight. Maybe we just drop some stuff in here. This has become home base. So I'm gonna treat it as such. Probably what I should have done a while ago. All right. So we're going in here. All right, we're gonna drop a bunch of stuff off to the side here. So, right, first things first, we're gonna finally drop all that stuff. Then, like, what do we just not need, right? I don't need tools right now. If I drop those, I'll never find them again. I mean, I got more food than you can shake a stick at, but let's leave that for now. I don't want to drop any clothing off. So, how am I so gosh darn heavy? It's gotta be all my clothing, plus, I mean, I'm carrying every firearm in the game. So that's part of it. I got a kilogram of ammunition on me. Right. I'm gonna live dangerously, right? I have accelerant and fire starting 4 now. So you know what? We're ditching the book. I could save a quick kilogram or nearly so by dropping the gauntlets. So at the bottom of the rope, right? I could lose some charcoal. I'll drop one of these and one of these. I mean, we're really just down to, right? I got a couple cans of food left. And a bunch of coffee and tea. So let's drink one of these off the bat, I suppose. And drink one of these, I suppose. Now we're down to 1 kilogram. So you know what? Let's drop 7 sticks. Oh, I don't need 5 pieces of coal either. Let's drop 3 pieces of coal. Okay. That gets me down to 39 kilograms. Oh, I can already tell how much faster I am. All right. Testing my quick draw skills. So there's our friends down there. I think as long as we cross this and hang a left, We won't have any trouble. So I say, let's just get up to that rope. Oh wait, I went the wrong way. Weird. I don't feel like I'm emitting light, but apparently I am. Interesting how this, like, big-ass cave doesn't seem to count as a, like, 100% wind-protected area. So we went all up in there. We never really explored to the right, but you know what? Alright, fine. I'll take a look. Again, lots of cattail stalks. That doesn't look good over there. All right, this is a big open area. I'm gonna climb that rope just to see what's what. What am I doing? Okay. Oh, no, I'm stuck here forever. That's cool. Nope. All right. That's a pretty tall rope. All right. Let's drink a cup of coffee. Booyah. Probably should have done a survey at the top of the rope, but I didn't. I don't know, let's get within sight of it. Right. Let's do one here. There we go. Get as much out of the wind as we can. I'm gonna be just a tiny bit upset if this takes us down to where we just were. But, I mean, it is what it is. I feel like this is taking us down to where we were. And it is. Okay, right? So this is where we came up. Right? That's like the weird dead end. Oh, my phone beeped. Yeah. I guess we just go back up the way we came. But we know we don't have to do that rope climb now. Right, to go up this way. So that's good. Don't think I'm not still planning on shooting that deer at some point. Alright. I know I've wasted, yeah, that entire cup of coffee. I mean, that's fine. And the wind is blowing like in the opposite direction than it was before. Man, this is one of those days where if you had a fire going out in the open, you would be struggling to keep it burning. I have a feeling we're not gonna be able to use this tree, but yeah. No. Nope. Don't even think about. Oh, no, wait. Yes, you can. I think. Yes, you can. right? This is good to know. Man, I think that's worth practicing just once, though, just to make sure we can get on it. Yeah. Okay. All right, we can do this. We can do this. I mean, if Wolf comes after us, probably go after this deer first anyway. That looks like it goes to nothing. This looks like it goes to nothing. I should collect a deer hide. If we're gonna try making one of those travoid things. This is now a blizzard. Man, just happened to find a cave. Not bad. Looks like we might need to build a fire. Sleep a couple hours anyway. Temperature actually went up as we get later in the day. Yeah, we are gonna have to eat. Guess we eat some of these. Sleep a couple more hours. Give this blizzard a chance to blow over. Nope. Sleep a couple more hours. And good news is, we'll be fully rested. Bad news is, it'll be nighttime. Oakley-dokley. Remember when I said I needed to make a journal entry for day 50? Wow. Oh no, it's only been 3 days. Is that the note? I can never remember. Yeah, that's general notes. Yep, so this. What is it? It's buried something? Ugh. Buried echoes. So that's done. Oh, right. Use the handshake. I forgot to do that while we had the Aurora going. But that's okay. Something tells me we weren't anywhere near where we needed to be. Let's see. What else we got going on here? Really nothing else to do. Let's pass some time. Okay. How much gold do I have on me? 2 pieces? I'll grab 1 more piece. Definitely doing this. Just keep going left. That's where we were going. Oh, that was a much bigger drop than I thought it was. Is this a wolf-proof tree? No. Well, it's a me-proof tree as well, so it's not helping. This looks like a tree we could use. We'll test it. Yup. This one's good. Go, yo. We'll just scope out past this just to see what we got going on. That's a whole lot of nothing down there. thank you. All right, well, hold up. Might as well eat these. We got nothing better to do, right? Do I just take all five of them?
Yes.
The answer is yes. Okay. Sun's going down, which means it's a perfect time to explore a cave where it's gonna be dark anyway. Oh. Science says no trespassing. I guess we just gotta turn back. No, no. No. Oh, can I not get in? No, come on. No way can I not get in there. Really? Like, well, get your fat ass in there. Alright. Well. That looks good. Sure is dark. Put the lamp on. We got plenty of coal. I'm pretty sure I just saw a torch out of the corner of my eye.
Cooking with gas.
Not a whole lot of lamp fuel, but enough for now. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, they gate you right away. Okay. Cool. That's cool. So. Yep. Just a little bit more. What do I want to drop? Right, I don't need this. I don't need. Why am I just dropping things on the ground when I have a bin right here? Right. Okay. Well, let's go. Oh, that's a short rope. So it really is just to gate you by weight. All right, let's do it like we did before. Go left.
Someone's stash.
No, that's not what I would call a stash. Man, there's just... Oh, there's a cooking pot here. There's all kinds of stuff in here. Can't carry any of it. But instead of burning lamp fuel. I could build a fire. And use torches. No. Stink. There we go. Might as well use a piece of coal. Oh, we should make water. Actually, yeah. Use that to make water. Use this to make porridge. Oh wait, do I not have enough? Oh.
I wonder who owns this stuff.
Plenty of matches. Ugh, it's... whatever, dude. Whatever. Well, let's cook one of these tomato soups. Screw it. We need to drop, cut some weight while we're down here, because we're probably going to have to go back up that rope. I'm guessing we're not going to leave empty-handed. I know I should have checked the other lamp first, but screw it. Ooh, is that firewood? It is. Do I just leave? No, I don't think I leave this burning. But, yeah, let me get a few more torches out of this thing. So, I'll leave this pot here. Don't let me leave without it. We want a good chain of torches, because we don't know how long we're going to be down here. Oh, there we go. Alright, I'm winning the torch game. Man, I really am winning the torch game. Let's go. We're gonna leave all that stuff there. Where are we at? 39, but let's drink this water. That's where we came from. This is where we're going. Why is that feet? I thought we were in Canada. That should be like 63 meters. I think that's all the mileage. Oh, no pun intended. I'm gonna get out of that joke. You see, because Miles is
nobody needs this anymore.
Imperial unit. You know what I mean, right? Instead of kilometers. Never mind. All right. Well. Let's stay on this level for now. So, man, this is looking an awful lot, right? Because there's this business about gas mask and canisters for your gas mask. And I feel like if we're going to need it anywhere, this is like going to be one of the places where you need it.
I could use this.
Take that. Flashlight, which we don't currently need. You know what? Maybe I'll put it in the bin, right? I feel like there's gotta be. Well, I guess there's no way up there.
Can't have too much water.
I mean, you can. That's what, what is it? It's like hyponatremia, something like that. Oh, we got a bow. We got bows and arrows.
Is it food or?
It is food, yeah. Okay. This is not bad. Grab these and this. You know what? I'll just grab all this stuff. Right, I will put anything I don't need or want into the supply crate up here. I really don't need that. Put that in there. I really don't need that. So, there's a fire bra- yeah. Okay, good to know. I can't just make a fire anywhere I want. I'm gonna have to use, like, the fire barrels. Interesting. No fire barrel here.
What have we here?
Don't need that. I'll take it with me. Oh boy. Ugh. You just never know.
You can make something with this.
I'm taking it with me. You know, I knew as soon as I put that nearly used canister of oats in a container, I was like, you know, I'm gonna find more and then I won't be able to combine that with this. But whatever, whatever, whatever. We have to go deeper. I'm gonna leave that there for now. This is treacherous. How many pieces of coal do I have on me? 3. How overweight am I? Quite a bit. Right, so I know on my way back, I can pick up a couple pieces of coal, so if I have an opportunity to make a fire, to make more torches, I can use it. Wow, this looks totally unsafe.
This stuff will come in handy.
100% torch. Whoops, I just threw a torch at a canister of gunpowder. Speaking of unsafe. It's gonna be a bummer if I have to leave and then come back because I don't have like the gas. Ooh, fire striker. Like, do I even bother taking these matches? I mean, I guess I do. A lot of firewood. Improvise hatchet.
Could end up being useful.
Man, this is, we're over an hour in. Let's see if I can find a place to make a pit stop. Yeah. Alright. This is as good a spot as any.
can still eat this.
We got plenty of food. That's good. All right. Well, oh, did I leave? No. I still have the skillet. Dang. I thought I had no way to make water. Alright, well, let me sleep for an hour. All right.
Something's gotta go.
That's gonna do it for this one. We are in the middle of exploring this mine, but yeah, it's been going for over an hour, so I'm gonna cut it here.